Ann Shriner, and I'm a beginning watercolorist. So I tried a couple of different things. I like to sit out on the deck and I watch the weather roll in from the west, including clouds, storms, and flowers around me, and things just didn't work out. So I kept being outside and seeing all the things of nature, rabbits, toads, everything that's in our backyard, and I decided to do this little turtle. It's a painted turtle.